CZW.
Attention all wrestling fans, Combat Zone Wrestling returns to the Flyers Skate Zone in Voorhees, New Jersey on Saturday, July 13th with a 7:30 bell time. In the main event, it's Masada defending the CZW World Heavyweight Championship against Chris Dickinson. Also with a special appearance by former ECW and WWE superstar Tommy Dreamer. For tickets and complete details, visit czwrestling.com. Combat Zone Wrestling, it's like nothing else.
Black G's playing the trumpet mid-ring. Musical skills, too. Jazz runs with his blood. Alex Reynolds flipping out of that. Oh! Nothing fancy there by Reynolds. He saw an opportunity, took advantage of it, and drove Black G's hard into those turnbuckles.
Yes, he did. And now Reynolds needs to tag in John Silver. That's Spitfire. And here we go. John Silver tagged in. God damn, look how fast he's moving. Right on the attack of Black G. Oh no, Black G's reversing it. Telegraphs it with a kick, kick to the midsection. Up rope she goes.
Polish hammer!
Oh, God almighty!
Even the Fro couldn't protect him on that. Ruckus, though, saw his partner in trouble. This is why Blackout's so effective. They have each other's backs.
Ruckus, oh, missed him there. Sean Silver, this Sean Silver could be the one that dethrones Blackout.
The brutal snapmare into Black G's.
Silver now. He's got both members of Blackout. Oh, slicing the bread.
Two slices of the bread. Fry.
One, two. Kick out before a count of three.
Yeah, Jonathan Silver couldn't pumpernickel his way into that title win. Jonathan Silver, though, surprisingly almost, taking on Blackout. Two on one and doing it effectively.
G's holding on to the ropes, sending Silver up and over. Taking him out at the knees. Here we go.
Fly, Black G's, fly! Oh! Taking out the challengers. That's how a champion does it. The King of Philly soar there.
And we got a cover here. One, two, only a two count. Somehow, Silver able to kick out before a count of three.
But Silver walks right back into Blackout's playground. Into their alleyway.
God almighty, that has got to be it. And Reynolds fighting his way through the referee and Truckus to break up the pin cover.
Blackout, though, they still have far more energy than the Beaver Boys.
They're a well-oiled machine. Sending Truckus out. Black G's, though, huge uppercut, slowing down Reynolds. Reynolds now being sent into that corner, reverses it. Silver, huge kick to the head. Oh, here we go.
What a lethal combination.
That is it. We have new champions too. No.
Ruckus.
You know something?
What?
CZW were at WrestleCon. Where were we? CZW held best of the best. Where were we? But you see, tonight we came back. And you know what? Just out of curiosity, we took a look at who was going up against the tag team champions. And we looked into that ring, and there stood Alex Reynolds and John Silver. Are you fucking kidding me? The Beaver Boys? Let me tell you something. Azriel and myself, we're on a quest to become three-time tag team champions. It's their first time wrestling here as a tag team, and they already get a title shot? No way. July, Alex, Johnny, you guys better be ready, because you're gonna have to go through us. Come July. Let them know, Az.
July 13th. Be ready! See you then.